Let's move on from getting saved to getting wasted. Because if you enjoy fine whiskey, but you hate washing glasses, good news.
Forget Tide Pods, there are now Whiskey Pods. Glenlivet unveiling their new capsule collection, saying no ice, no stir, no glass. We're redefining how whiskey can be enjoyed. The shot of whiskey is encased in a pod made of seaweed extract that's see-through. Company releasing them for London Cocktail Week. For now, they are not available for purchase in the U.S.
Yes, finally, a whiskey you can hand out on Halloween. Here you go, kids. Wash down that candy with some of this. Although you have to admit, like, I get why they're doing it, but it does make drinking whiskey less cool. You know, can you imagine Don Draper, yeah, being like, don't worry about the account. I have everything under control. I think, like, whiskey pods make no sense, you know, because whiskey's not about speed. It's about enjoying it, you know, the flavor, the smoke, the conversation that goes with it. You can't condense that into a pod that explodes in your mouth. You're losing the ambiance. It's like going up to people watching a sunset and just being like, don't waste your time with that. I'll just blast this flashlight in your face. It's the same thing. So, I don't know. I think whiskey pods are not a good innovation. I'm still gonna get drunk the traditional way by soaking a tampon in vodka and putting it up my butt.